UCF's Bachelor of Arts in Religion and Cultural Studies focuses on religious and cultural traditions within their historical context. In our program, you will explore the beliefs and practices of Eastern, Western, and indigenous religions and cultures, as well as their representations in popular culture, without privileging any particular tradition. I find online courses in this program to be engaging and challenging because they allow me to interact with cultures and traditions in ways I may not encounter on my own.
What distinguishes our program is its unique focus on the fields of religion and cultural studies, and its emphasis on interdisciplinary approaches, cultural diversity, and critical thinking. The cognitive skills and cultural proficiency you will acquire as a major are much sought after in various fields of employment. Our majors engage in a rewarding intellectual experience with practical applications facilitated by faculty members who are published scholars and award-winning teachers. UCF has a 20-year history of excellence in online education, and we are proud to say that online students in our program perform just as well or better than face-to-face students. The faculty who teach online are the same ones who teach on campus. One of the things I enjoy most about teaching online is reaching a wider and more inclusive student population.
Graduates with this degree are employed in areas as diverse as business, social work, ministry, journalism, and public service. For students interested in becoming a teacher, this degree will prepare you for advanced degrees, leading to academic positions in colleges and universities. My plan is to pursue a career in pastorship, with a focus on helping others broaden their understanding of diverse cultures and traditions.